We came out of the FinTech Innovation Lab with two pilot customers, and we've turned those customers into licensed customers of our software.
The companies have raised over $100 million. They've created north of 130 jobs, and they have started to get, more importantly, customer traction and customer revenue.
Meeting the mentors was especially important, as well as meeting kind of the advisors of the banks, because a number of those relationships have lasted beyond the program.
It's been totally transformational in terms of scaling the business.
Why we started the FinTech Lab is to help grow the enterprise tech sector in New York City by leveraging the fact that we have the largest concentration of financial services firms in the country.
For New York City, I think there's three benefits. One, job creation. Two, bringing more investment money into the marketplace. And three, getting New York on the map as part of the ecosystem in FinTech.
Well, the most important part of the FinTech Innovation Lab is that it bridges a technology into the use cases of the financial services customers.
This program is focused on the pain point of access to your customer. So the time that it takes to get in to see a potential customer, to get their attention, to get their feedback, that can be an 18-month process. What the FinTech Lab does is compress that 18 months into 12 weeks.
We have an opportunity to mentor them and tell us more about what we want, and we help them tweak, and we help them think about the sales process and what would be the best way for us to become a user if it works for us.
There were really two parts. One was getting very candid feedback from the financial service partners about what worked about our tool and what didn't. And then secondly, it was just the amount of exposure that we got to so many different levels of people.
For us at Digital Reasoning, the FinTech Innovation Lab was a great way to come into financial services, work directly with customers, and understand how our technology could be applied to help their business.
We've been involved in the program since 2011. What this program does is it gives us an early read on the most leading edge and bleeding edge technology available.
We're a sponsor of the program because we think it's an opportunity to keep us sharp around an area that's very important to our business. And we also get a chance to be a great partner for New York.
After we had some success in New York, London was a natural progression. And so from there, it was really just a question of where else to go. We went to Asia. And so now we can offer something to the financial institutions and for the entrepreneurs to be part of this global ecosystem.
So you should apply to the FinTech Lab if you are a company for whom your target market is a bank or a large financial services firm. And the stage you should be at is your product should be at the point where somebody could do a test drive of it, where they can look at it, they can pilot it, they can see if it works. So it's less about you being a classic fintech company and more about being who your target customer is.
If you have a product that is targeting banks, there's just no quicker way to get in front of the right decision makers.
I would say that anyone that gets into the program, you should accept immediately and don't spend too much time thinking about it, because it's entirely worth the amount of time that you put into it. It really was a game changer for us.